Take a look at these two equations, 2p plus 2 equals 6, and p plus 4 equals 6. Notice anything interesting? You may notice that their right-hand sides are both 6. You may also notice that they both have the same solution, p equals 2. If we graph these equations as x plus 4 equals y and 2x plus 2 equals y, we can see why we notice these things. The graphs intersect at x equals 2, y equals 6, or 2, 6. 2, 6 is a solution to both equations. And this is the only common solution, since the two lines will never meet again. When we think about two or more equations as a system of equations, then we are often interested in how many solutions the system has, and what those solutions are. This system has just one solution. A system of linear equations can have one solution, where the lines cross at one point, no solutions, where the lines are different but parallel, and an infinite number of solutions, where two or more lines are really the same line. Think of a different example for each kind of system. Then, a challenge. Think of a situation that can be modeled by each kind of system.